I'm Robert Heath from Bryan, Texas, Flying Penguin Ice Company, and we've been making blocks of ice for carving for at least 30 years now. We use a special water using a reverse osmosis product to make the water very clear, and it comes out with a perfect clear block that carvers really like. Right now, this is where we pull the what we call the climb belt blocks. It's the ones that we use, I think, about 3.5 days to freeze a single block. We circulate the water the entire time during the process to keep any salt forming in the ice and drain off that water. And we shave it down to make a perfect block. Use a mixture of milk to solidify the color along with water-soluble timber paints. Started sometime in February. It's going to take all summer. We're going to do about 6,000 blocks all together, accommodating white, clear, and colored blocks. And we hope sometime September to be done with this. There is the oldest way ice is made these days. That's the way 100 years ago they started making ice. They make it 3.5 blocks and they crush it. We got one of the last plants left that makes ice that way. That's an aerating rod we put into the tank to keep the water circulating and try to make clear blocks. We keep it in there now because someone's going to grab hold of it. Out of the can. We're doing over 30 colors, probably about 7 shades of blue all by themselves that we're doing. This will be our holding vault. We hold the blocks before we ship them. Galveston. We can store about 300 pallets in here. Currently we have about 200 pallets in the vault. After we stage them here, then we take a pallet jack, we drag them out and put them into the lower vault to take them. We put 8 blocks per pallet. Our truck carried 22 pallets a piece down to Houston. But we'll be delivering 42 trailer loads of ice to the project.